The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor.
Welcome to the USO Penitentiary!
Introducing the participants.
Oh, baby, let the good times roll.
I figured you'd like this goof. You probably laugh at all his jokes, too.
I haven't.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand the superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Then you should eat the worm. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of...
Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Thrust right to the throat.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And... Wow! Sidewinder suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
This very well could lead to elimination. That could have ended very badly. Extremely fortunate to not have been eliminated there.
Man, the neck breaker.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Who's it gonna be?
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Nice break. What a forearm. Edge on the receiving end.
Predicted that one.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Corbin has a sight set on the finish line and is going to run anyone over.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
These superstars have endured so much punishment. Certainly will be worth it.
Opponent right here, and the Brandy Oakton has been eliminated.
suplex. Turnbuckle drop kick.
Roman looking to put this thing away.
Is underway.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Tracks
striking down with the axe handle.
Right in the face.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Gets him with the counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
In the back of the neck.
Crushing double stomp. Well executed suplex.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Really just landed it.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Dream.
from Kalisto's face.
Yeah, he's leaking. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon.
That was just malicious.
Trapezius muscle. It's terribly painful.
Oh! Working the midsection there.
And that's a
Jake Roberts. The snakes has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut.
Take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
German after German by Brock.
Oh, there's the Irish curse. And the front kick.
No! A slam, Alabama style.
Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Getting ready to send one over.
Yeah. There is some power behind that punch.
And Dolph Ziggler
has been eliminated.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Overhand right lands.
He reverses it.
What a shot.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Jeez.
Able to reverse. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Struggle here.
Honestly,
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm. F5.
Bang.
And set right into the corner.
Oh, Shane saw it coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And Sheamus is countered. Countered it just in time. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Uh-oh, this could be it. And there appears to be a change of plans.
Not the strategy I go for when I literally have my opponent in the ropes, but maybe they know something that we don't.
Hooked up. DDT! Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Sheamus with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
My gosh.
And a star by Sheamus.
Good grief.
Lesnar wards him off.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5.
Oh, my.
We could have an elimination here. This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning.